I think we're all here together to celebrate the world's greatest agricultural event. And for me to have reported on it for 46 years is an absolute and utter pleasure. Yeah. And I think if we're going to take the temperature of the industry today, then there it is. And this society delivers year in, year out, and they will continue to deliver what we all expect to be the world's greatest agricultural show. And I'm proud to be a part of that.